morning to all. Grade 11 mathematics, chapter number 11. Conic sections. Last class exercise 11.1 is completed. And one more topic, degenerated conic section. Page number 238 and 239. Degenerated conic section. A point and straight line and intersection of the straight lines. This topic is deleted portion in this year. Okay. So degenerated conic section is deleted portion. Next exercise number 11.2. Concept of parabola. Last class we studied conic section, a type of conic, a circle, parabola, ellipse, and hyperbola. And one of conic section conic is first of all parabola. Parabola mean para mean for is para mean for and bola bola mean throw the for example a ball thrown on air or a a chalk is thrown on, yeah. The things follow the locus in parabolas. Locus in, locus of the ball followed in parabola shape. The parabola mean, four types of parabola. First one, open rightward, open leftward, open upward, and open downward. Okay? Already you studied last 10th standard. Basic forms of parabola. So geometry representation. Okay. Here, first of all, parabola definition. A parabola is a set of all points. Parabola is a set of all points in a plane that are equal distance from a fixed line. Equal distance from a fixed line and a fixed point. Parabola is a set of all points. Let us consider LB a fixed line. LB a fixed line. And f of x comma y, that is fixed point, focus, okay, right, p is moving point, p x1 comma y1, this is moving point, fp and pu, fp and pu, here l is a fixed line, it is a fixed line. This line is called directrix of parabola. This line is directrix. Directrix of the parabola. F is focus. Fixed point. F is called focus. P is a moving point. And definition is a parabola is the set of all points in a plane. The parabola is the set of all points in the plane. So this is fixed line. F is focus, x comma y, and P is P1 is x comma y. This distance between P F and P B or P F, perpendicular distance between the point A and line F. This distance is equal when the distance is equal. No, eccentricity E is equal to FP by PU. FP by PU. The ratio of distance between two points FP and P to M. So ratio of FP by PM is equal to E. That is eccentricity. This value is equal to 1. Then the curve is parabola. And the curve is parabola. That is, here FP is also equal to PM. FP is equal to PM. Any point on the plane, the set of all points, it is called, it is P2 and P3. P2, P3, P4, and so on, etc. Pn. P2, P3 to F, and P4 to F, P5 to F, P6 to F, and P7 to F, and so on, etc. Pn to F. Join these points P1, P2, P3, P1, P2, P3, and P4, P5, and so on, etc. Pn.
We have the curve is parabola.
Okay. FP1 equal to FP2 equal to and so on, etc. FPN. That is any point on this curve from the fixed point. Distance between any point on this curve P1, P2, P3, and so on, etc. PN from the point focus. The distance is also equal to PM. Equal to PM.
That is parabola. So the parabola is set of all points in your plane. The parabola is set of all points. That is P1, P2, P3, and so on, etc. PN. All points in the plane that are equal distance. Equal distance means FP1 equal to PM. P1M. And FP2 is equal to P2M. FP3 equal to P3M. And so on, etc. Okay?
Sorry, FP1 is equal to FP1 is equal to P1M and FP2 is equal to P2M and so on, etc. FPN is equal to PNM. PNM. So ratio of FP by PM is also called eccentricity. The value is 1. So eccentricity is equal to 1. Then the required curve is given curve is parabola. Given curve is called parabola. So FP is also equal to PM. FP is also equal to PM. Here, the fixed line L is called directrix. Fixed line L is called directrix. And fixed point F is called focus. Fixed point F is called focus. P is a moving point on this line. P is a moving point on this line. Okay? Right. Next.
Fixed line, the x-axis, it is y-axis,
vertex is 0, 0, is 0, 0, and fixed point F is focus. Vertex distance between vertex and focus is a, 0. So the focus lie on x-axis. So here the y coordinate value is 0, so a, 0. So right of the x is positive L. So F is a, 0. This is L, this is directrix. And this is vertex. This is for vertex. And F is focus. And perpendicular. This is why it is called. It's called is passes through focus and also perpendicular to an axis. It is called lattice sector. It's called lattice sector. Lattice rectum. Okay? Right. The line through the focus and perpendicular to the directrix. Line through the focus and perpendicular to the directrix is axis. This line is x-axis. This line is perpendicular to directrix. This line is perpendicular to directrix. This line is passes through focus. That is axis. Here, axis of the parabola is x-axis. Axis of the parabola is x-axis. Okay? Right. Next. This is directrix. A line through the focus and also perpendicular directrix is called axis, where x is axis, and also B, vertex is called an axis and the curve, that is a parabola. The intersection of curve with axis is called vertex. Intersection of the curve, this parabola and this axis, x-axis, this point B is called vertex. Okay, right. Next, standard equation of parabola. standard equation of parabola. Four types of, you see, four types of parabola. Type 1. Parabola is open right. Type 1. Equation is y squared equal to 4ax. This parabola passes through 0, 0. That is matrix is 0, 0. A is greater than 0. Parabola is open right. Open right word. This origin 0, 0. Origin is for vertex. The parabola is passes through origin. Open right word. Open right word. Here fixed point is F. That is called focus. You know the distance between the vertex and focus is A. So this point is A comma 0. This point is A comma 0. This curve name is y squared equal to 4ax. Y squared equal to 4ax. Here fixed line is directrix. This line is a distance between the fixed line to the axis, coordinates, y axis is vm. Here vf is also equal to vm. Vf is also equal to vm. And also another one, the lateral segment is passes through focus. Lateral segment means passes through focus. And this chord is perpendicular to the axis. Perpendicular to the axis. Okay, this is called latus rectum. Latus rectum. Okay, here the general equation of the parabola. The equation is equation of the parabola is y squared equal to 4ax. A is greater than 0 and vertex. Vertex is 0, 0 and focus. Focus is F is A comma 0. So open right curve. Here right of y axis. Point on x axis. So A distance. X coordinate and A and y coordinate is 0. So the focus of this parabola is A comma 0. Focus of this parabola is A comma 0. And fourth one, the equation of equation of the directrix. Directrix means fixed line. The equation of this fixed line is here the distance between vertex to this line is A. So left of y axis. Left of y axis. So this line is cut and x is equal to minus A. X is equal to minus A. Therefore, the equation of the directrix is x equal to minus a or x equal to x plus a equal to 0. Therefore, the equation of the directrix, equation of the directrix of parabola, given parabola open right word parabola is x equal to minus a, that is x plus a equal to 0. And next one, the equation of the lattice sector. Lattice sector is x equal to plus a. X equal to plus a. Here from the vertex, the distance between vertex to lattice sector and vertex to directrix also equal. But here directrix is left of y axis. This lattice sector is right of y axis. So here possible. This lattice sector cut at x equal to a. Therefore, the equation of the lattice sector is x equal to a or x minus a equal to 0 or x minus a equal to 0. Okay? Right. Next, the length of the lattice sector. Length of the lattice sector. Is 4a. Length of lattice sector is 4a. How is possible, sir? Here, length of lattice sector means F is L L dash. L
get F.
You know that? And F led to the line, distance between the fixed line. Distance between the fixed line is same. Here there is B. This point is called B. See here, FL is also equal to LB. FL is also equal to, we know that FL is equal to LB. Here LB, distance between B to M is A and B to F is A. So distance between focus to this line, fixed line that X is equal to A plus A to B. Same distance L to B. So L to B is also equal to 2E. So FL equal to 2A, FL equal to 2A. This curve is symmetric about X axis. So same value. Distance is 2a, also is equal to f, l is also 2a. So the length of the lattice system is l, l dash is equal to l, l dash is equal to 2a. Length of lattice system l, l dash is equal to 2a. Okay. Listen. Type 1, the parabola is open, right curve. The parabola is open, right curve. And vertex is 0, 0. Then general equation of parabola is y squared equal to 4ax. Y squared equal to 4ax. Here x coordinate is positive, then open right curve. X coordinate is positive, open right curve. So open right curve parabola. Here vertex is 0, 0. And focus. Vertex to focus is distance is a. So b is equal to a. Then the coordinate point of f is a, 0. Coordinate point of f is a, 0. Therefore, the focus is a, 0. The general equation of parabola y squared equal to 4a is, here a is length, a is the distance between vertex to focus. So positive value, a is length, length must become only positive, so a is always greater than 0, positive value. Here vertex is 0, 0 and focus is a, 0. Equation of directrix, equation of directrix left of y axis. Here same distance Vf is also equal to Vm. So left of y axis negative value. So x is equal to minus a. X is equal to minus a. And equation of lattice sector. Equation of lattice sector. This lattice sector is passes through focus. This line is perpendicular to the axis. So distance between vertex to focus is also a. So x is equal to a. This line is cut and x is equal to a. Therefore the equation of the lattice sector is x is equal to a or x minus a equal to 0. Here, the length of lattice sector means L dash. L dash is length of lattice sector. This is length of lattice sector. The lattice sector is one of chord. Okay? Right. So, L dash is here FL equal to LB. The parabola is FL is also equal to LB. So, LB value is a plus a 2a. Therefore, FL is also equal to 2a. So, L, F value 2a. So the curve is symmetric about x axis, so FL is also equal to FL dash. Here FL is 2a, then FL dash is also 2a. Therefore, the length of the lattice sector L dash is equal to 4a. L dash equal to 4a. Okay, right. Next, second type 2. Y is equal to minus 4x. Y is equal to minus 4x. Parabola is open left. Open left. This parabola is open left. The x-axis, y-axis. This curve is passed through vertex 0, 0. Open left. This is open left parabola. And focus is left of y-axis. Here focus is minus a, 0. Here vertex is 0, 0. You know that distance between vertex and focus is also a. Therefore, here left of y axis, the distance is a, but this point is left of the y axis. So, minus a distance. X coordinate value is minus a. Y value is also 0. Many point at this x axis, y value is 0. So, minus a, 0 is focus. The line is passed through focus and also this line is perpendicular to x axis. This is called lattice sector. So this equation is x equal to minus a. X equal to minus a. This equation, curve equation is y squared equal to minus 4ax. and directly this x equal to plus c.
And this x equal to plus c.
Equal distance. V2f is also equal to V2m. So the fixed line, the equation of the fixed line, that is direct, equation of direct is x equal to plus c. So the equation of the parabola is minus 4ax second type, and vertex is also same 0 comma 0. And focus is here minus a comma 0. So second type minus a comma 0, upper left side parabola. And the equation of direct is here x equal to plus a. So x equal to plus a. Here x minus a is 0. And this equation of the lattice rectum L dash is equation of the lattice rectum is x equal to minus a. So x plus a equal to 0. And the length of the lattice rectum is also say 4a. Length of lattice rectum is 4a. Okay? Listen. Here y square equal minus 4a. The curve has y square curve. The curve has y square curve. Then the equation of the parabola is given parabola. One open right foot or open left foot. Here major axis is x axis. The major axis is x axis. This curve is symmetric along the x axis. This curve is symmetric along the x axis. Here axis is x. Axis. Parabola. Symmetric. Along x axis. Then the given curve has y square curve, the given parabola symmetric about x axis. Then possibly parabola is open right curve or left curve. When open left curve or open right curve, when the coefficient of x term is positive, then the parabola is open right curve. The coefficient of x term is negative, then the parabola is open left curve. Okay? Y square term. The given curve has y square term. The parabola symmetric along x axis. So two possibly. So parabola is open right curve or left curve. When x coefficient is negative, parabola is left curve. X coefficient is positive, this parabola is open right curve. Okay? Done. Next slide 3. The equation of parabola is x square is equal to plus 4ay. X square is equal to plus 4ay. This parabola open upward. Open upward. This is it. This equation has x square term and coefficient of y is positive. Because as x square term and coefficient of y is positive, then the parabola is open upward. Right. Now the diagram, x axis, y axis, your fixed line. L is a fixed line. Open upward parabola, this parabola here passes through 0 comma 0. Here 0 comma 0 is intersection of the curve and the axis. This is called vertex. So 0 comma 0 is the vertex. And focus is f of 0 comma u. So focus lie on y axis. Here y axis, any point on this y axis, x value is 0, so x coordinate 0. Y value let us consider a. So v f is a. So the focus point, coordinate of the point f is 0 comma u. 0 comma a. A fixed line here. L is the same distance, vertex to F. So here, vertex to F is also the same distance A. So below the x axis, negative value. So here, the equation of the direct axis is here y equal to. This line is length of y axis. So y equal to minus A. Y equal to minus A. And the lattice rectum is passes through focus. And this line is perpendicular to this axis. Here axis is y axis. Axis of the parabola is y axis. So this line is perpendicular to y axis and also passes through
one chord of the given parabola. So this is not a circle.
This line is cut at y equal to u. Therefore, the equation of the lattice system is y equal to u.
Equation of the lattice system is y equal to u.
The curve equation is x squared equal to 4ay.
And the matrix is 0, 0,
and focus is 0, a, and equation of lattice sector is y equal to a, and equation of lattice is y equal to minus a.
First way, equation of the parabola. Is x prime is equal to 4ay. X prime is equal to 4ay. And vertex is 0, 0, focus 0, + a, and equation of directrix is y equal to minus a, and equation of the lattice rectum is y equal to plus a. This lattice rectum passes focus. This line is cut at y equal to a. Therefore, this equation of the lattice system is y equal to a. Right. Next, length of the lattice system is also same. So, 4 times the length of the lattice system is 4a. So, length of lattice rectum L dash is also 4a. So, the length of L dash is also equal to 4a. Right. Next, type 4.
Here x squared to and goes to y is positive. But type 4, the equation has x squared to and goes to y is negative.
A is greater than 0, A is also greater than 0.
This parabola is
open downward. Listen,
here x squared equal to plus 4ay, the parabola is open upward.
X squared equal to plus 4ay, the parabola is open upward.
And x squared equal to minus 4ay.
So the given equation has x squared to and coefficient of y is negative.
So this parabola is open downward.
This parabola is open downward. Parabola passes through at x 0, 0, and focus. The focus is below the x-axis, so the distance b to f is a. So below the x-axis, the point f is 0, -a.
0, -a.
So lattice system is passing through focus and also perpendicular to this axis.
Here axis is y-axis.
So the equation of lattice system is y equal to minus a. The equation of the direct is y equal to plus a. The distance between the directrix from the point B is also equal to distance between the lattice sector from the point B. So as you say, so BF is equal to a, and B to this line directrix is also equal to a. So y equal to a is the equation of directrix.
Equation of directrix. So for the time, parabola is open downward. Here equation of the parabola is x squared equal to minus 4ay. Here a is distance between the lattice and focus, so a is length. Length is also positive. Right. And vertex of this fourth type parabola is 0, 0.
0, here vertex is 0, 0. And focus is 0, -a. Here 0, + a.
When the focus is above the x-axis. Here the focus f is below the x-axis, so 0, -a.
The equation of directrix is y equal to plus a, and equation of lattice system is y equal to minus a. Length of lattice system L is also 4a. Same value.
Length of lattice system is common in fourth type. Four types. So the equation has x squared to and focus to y is positive, then the parabola is A question of A question has x is equal to, then coefficient of y is negative, then the parabola is open downward.
Open downward. Okay, right.
Okay, right. Four types of parabola. First type open rightward. Open second type open leftward. Open rightward or open leftward. The axis of the parabola is x axis. And A equation as y square to, and the coefficient of x term is positive, then the parabola is open rightward. The coefficient of x term is negative, then the parabola is open leftward. Another one, third one type and fourth one type is open upward and downward. The equation has x square to, and parabola has y axis. Parabola axis is along y axis. Here x square, y square term, y square. Given equation as y square term, and also the coefficient of x term is positive, then the parabola is open upward. X term is negative, then the parabola is open downward. Right? Listen. Then I will the parabola equation. Then I will the equation of parabola. Let us consider matrices 0, 0. And focus is A comma 0. Now the diagram. The parabola is open rightward. Here the matrix is 0 comma 0. And focus F is A comma 0. Focus F is A comma 0. And the fixed line directrix is x equal to minus A. Fixed line directrix is x equal to minus a, that is x plus a equal to 0. Here, you know that the point, any point at this curve from the point, fixed point, is also equal to any point at this curve from the directrix, is also equal. So, fp is equal to pm. So, fp, here p is x1 comma y. X comma y. Is x comma y. And also same value is m. Pm distance, distance between p to m is also equal to distance between p to m. So here p is x comma y, f is a comma 0. But m is, this line cut at x equal to minus a. This line cut at x equal to minus a. So x coordinate is minus a. Here y coordinate, here x comma y. Here p is x comma y. So the y minus a comma y. So the coordinate point of m is minus a comma y. You know that fp equal to pm. Fp equal to pm. Fp means distance between two points. F is a comma 0 and p is x comma y. So root of x minus x on the x2 minus x on the whole square. Here x minus a the whole square plus y minus 0 the whole square. Y minus 0 the whole square is equal to distance between the point P to M. Distance between the point P to M. Here P is x comma y and M is minus x comma y. So same formula, x2 minus x1, here x is x minus of minus a. Minus of minus a the whole square plus y2 minus y1. Y2 is y, also y2 is also same. Y2 value and y1 value is same value. So y2 minus y1 is 0. Y minus y1 value is 0. Take square on both sides. So x minus a the whole square plus y square is equal to x minus of minus a is plus a. So x plus a the whole square. X plus a the whole square. Simplify this. X minus a the whole square is x plus a minus the whole square formula. So x square plus a square minus 2ax plus y square is equal to x square plus a square plus 2ax. Here common from x square cancel. Remaining y square and a square is cancel. This is also common term. So x square plus a square is cancel. Remaining y square is equal to here minus 2ax change in plus 2ax, also plus 2ax plus 2ax is 4ax. 2ax plus 2ax is 4ax. That the equation duration of the parabola is y square equal to 4ax, so a is length, so a is also possible.
Therefore, the equation of this given parabola is equal to y square equal to 4ax. Similarly, we can do another three types, type 2, type 3 and type 4. Okay, fine.
Listen, exercise number 11.2. In each of the following 1 to 6, find the coordinates of the focus axis. Question number 1, y is equal to per x. Then find the coordinate of the focus axis of the parabola, the equation of the directrix and the length of the intersector. We need focus of this parabola and the length of the intersector, and equation of the intersector, and equation of directrix and axis of this parabola. Okay? Listen, y square equal to 12x. Y square equal to 12x. This equation has y square equal to equation x, y square term, and also as x square, x coefficient value is possible, and also coefficient of x value is coefficient of x is possible. Therefore, the given equation is, therefore, the given parabola is open right word. Open right word. Here, see here, this equation has y square to, and also the coefficient of x is positive. Therefore, the given parabola is open right word. Open right word. So, compare this equation. This equation number 1 is compare with general equation of the parabola y square equal to 4ax. 4ax. Here 4a is equal to 12. 4a equal to 12. Then a is equal to 12 by 4 is 3. Therefore, the distance between vertex and focus is 3. Therefore, vertex is 0,0. Vertex is 0,0. You know that type 1, the parabola is open, the right one, the focus formula is a,0. So here, a value is 3. So substitute this 3,0. Therefore, the focus coordinate of the focus of the parabola is 3,0. And the given parabola is open, right one. Therefore, the given parabola around x axis. Given parabola symmetrical on x axis. Symmetrical on x axis. The equation of x is, therefore, the equation of x is y equal to 0. Here, axis of the parabola is x axis, therefore, equation of the axis is y equal to 0. And vertex is 0,0 and focus is a,0, here a is 3, so 3,0. And next one, equation of directrix. Equation of directrix formula is equation of directrix. This parabola is type 1 form A, so the equation of directrix is x equal to minus a. X equal to minus a. Here a is equal to b. Therefore, the equation of that is x equal to minus b, or x plus c equal to 0. X plus c equal to 0. And equation of lattice vector. Equation of lattice vector formula is x equal to plus c. X equal to plus c. And x equal to plus c. Or x equal to x minus c equal to 0. Okay? This is the equation of x. length of latus sector is, length of the latus sector is L dash equal to 4A. Here A is 3, 4 into 3. Therefore, the length of the latus sector of given parabola is 12. Length of the latus sector of given parabola is 12. Now the diagram, x axis and y axis. Here vertex is 0, 0. Vertex is 0, 0. This is vertex 0, 0. And focus is 3, 0. So 3 is positive, so right of y axis. This is 3, 0. Focus. So here vertex and focus. The focus is right of y axis compared to the vertex. So this parabola is open rightward. And focus 3, 0. And equation of that axis is x equal to minus 3. And equation of that axis is x equal to plus 3. Okay,
very simple question.
Listen, y squared equal to 12x. Here, y squared term, this equation has y squared term. And the coefficient of x term is positive. So, this equation has y squared term. Therefore, the given parabola. Symmetric along x axis.
Given parabola symmetric along x axis.
The possibly y square equal to 4x type or y square equal to minus 4x. But here, coefficient of x term is positive. Therefore, the given parabola is open rightward y square equal to 4x type. So, compare this equation y square equal to 4a, then 4a value is 12, a equal to 3. Vertex is 0, 0, and focus is a, 0 formula. Is focus of this even parabola. And equation of direct formula is x equal to minus a. Here there is 3, therefore x equal to minus 3 or x plus 3 equal to 0 is equation of direct. And also latus sector equation is x equal to a. So substitute the red a value, therefore x minus a equal to 0 is the equation of latus sector given parabola. Length of latus sector formula is 4a. 4a value is 12. Therefore the length of the latus sector of the given parabola question number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Similarly, it's same type. But second question has x squared term and coefficient of y is positive. So second question, x squared equal to 6y, the parabola is open upward. The second question given equation has x squared term, therefore the parabola along symmetric along y axis. And also y coefficient is positive, therefore the given equation x squared equals 6y is open upward type. And third one equation has y squared term and coefficient x is negative, so open leftward type. And fourth equation, x squared term and coefficient y is negative, so open downward. And fifth one question, y squared equal 10x, this equation type, open rightward type. Sixth one question, x squared equal to minus 9y. So x squared term and coefficient of y is negative. So sixth question, x squared equal minus 9y is, the parabola is open downward type. So question number 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Homework. Okay? Right. Next question. Seventh question. In each of the exercise 7 to 12, find the equation of the parabola that satisfies the given condition. Right. 7th question, given condition, focus. Focus is 6, 0, and equation of directrix. Equation of directrix is x equal to minus 6. X equal to minus 6. We need equation of parabola. We need equation of parabola. Okay, right. And given information, take xy plane. Note 6, 0. So 6, 0 is this 0, 0, 0, 0. That is 6, 0. Six is positive value. So right of y axis. So y value is 0. So 6, 0 lie at x axis. So this is 6, 0. Yeah. already know fx is 0, 0.
Fx is 0, 0.
Here focus is right of y-axis.
Focus is right of y-axis.
Therefore, the given parabola is open right curve.
The given parabola is open right curve.
From the given information,
the parabola
is open right curve.
Open
right curve. Okay, and it just shows that x equal to minus 6.
This is 0.
So x equal to minus 6 is left of the x.
So x equal to minus 6. So x equal to minus 6 is the equation of directrix.
And we know that open right curve from the parabola is y is equal to 4ax.
Is equal to equation of parabola is
4ax. Here, a is distance between vertex and focus.
Distance between vertex and focus.
So distance between vertex and focus is vf equal to a. So a equal to root of distance between 0, 0 to 6, 0.
0, 0 to 6, 0 is 6 minus 0 the whole square plus 0 minus 0 the whole square
is equal to 6 minus 0 the whole square plus 0 minus 0 the whole square.
So root of 6 square is also equal to 6.
Therefore, distance between vertex to focus is 6 unit.
So the value of a is equal to 6.
So substitute this equation number 1. Therefore, y square equal to 4 into a value is 6.
Yes.
So y square equal to 4 into 6.
24x.
Therefore, the required equation of the parabola is y square equal to 24x.
The equation of the parabola is y square equal to 24x.
Right. Next, 8th question. Focus 0, minus 3.
Focus 0, minus 3 and directrix y equal to 3.
So, same method. So, 8th question, 9th question, 10th question. 8th, 9th, and 10th question.
3 questions are common. So, similarly, same method.
Okay?
Right.
Next, question number 11. Vertex is 0, 0 and passes through 2, 3.
Vertex is 0, 0 and passes through point is
2, 3. And another given information, axis align x-axis.
Parabola
x align x-axis. Right. From the given information, axis align x-axis.
Parabola axis, parabola symmetric along given, parabola symmetric along x-axis.
So possibly open right door or open left door.
Right.
Here another information, passes through 2, 3.
Passes through 2, 3.
So 2, 3.
This is 0, 0 vertex
and 2, 3 is first quadrant.
2, 3 point is first quadrant.
So this point is lying on the parabola. So the parabola is open right curve.
The given point 2, 3 is
in first quadrant.
So the passes through point 2, 3
lying on first quadrant.
Therefore, the given parabola
open right curve.
Open right curve.
So open right curve, the equation of parabola is y square equal to 4ax.
Y square equal to
4ax. Okay, right. Then given information, vertex of the parabola is 0, 0. the parabola. So, the 2, 2, 3 substitute in English number 1. So, x is 2 and y is 3. So, 3 squared is equal to 4a of 2. So, 9 is equal to 8a. Then, a equal to 9 divided by 8. Therefore, the value of a is equal to 9 by 8. So, the result parabola equation is y squared is equal to 4 into a answer 9 by 8 x. 9 by 8 x. Therefore, y squared is equal to 9 by 2 x. 9 by 2 x. Which implies 2y squared is equal to 9 x. Therefore, the third parabola equation is 2y squared is equal to 9 x. This parabola is passes through 2, 3 and its vertex is 0, 0. Question. Next question number 12, the same method. So question number 12, homework. Example 5, 6, 7 and 8. Example 5, 6, 7 and 8 are homework. Okay. This exercise is completed. So the exercise 11.1 and 11.2 are completed. Next class is ellipse. Exercise number 11.3. Okay, this is the next class. Bye.